You write a diary to let go and feel better, but it makes you feel worse. I'm trying hard to convince myself I feel better. Got thoughts and worries about my future responsibilities. Guys around me know exactly what you do. What I want to do looks wrong and immature. I'm scared I could deceive the ones who believe in me, myself, of course. Don't make fun of me, the dream of my life. Going to London, city of my life. Looking for a place where I actually already work. Working as a visual art director, cause I studied photography. I'm blocked by living everything from here. Family, friends and cats from here. Afraid of being lonely in a completely new situation. Fear is almost always blocking me. Basically, I don't wanna leave my job. It's the time of my life, I love everything about it. From what I said to my colleague until the atmosphere. So I thought to get on like that, and then ask to move if possible. It makes me itch, got anxious planning life like that. And people keep telling me that I should find a serious job. A fucking serious job. I'm blocked by living everything from here. Family, friends and cats from here. Afraid of being lonely in a completely new situation. Fear is almost always blocking me. Telling me that I should find a serious job. A fucking serious job. I'm blocked by living everything from here. Family, friends and cats from here. Afraid of being lonely in a completely new situation. Fear is almost always blocking me. Afraid of being lonely in a completely situation. Fear is almost always blocking me. Fear is almost always blocking me.